cut a hole around the third horn that we use at night to release the grip because it's all muscle and wrap around the shell. So here he's going to demonstrate that for you. Tailing here, this bit here, that's called cut worm, right?
Uh-huh.
And we also refer to that as local wagon.
Watch out!
And this is the mouth.
Oh, okay.
And this area, guys, sometimes you'll be lucky enough to find a conch coral. In other words, a conch coral that we have made is worth a lot of money. And one of the guys who worked with us, we got up to like $2,000 or $3,000
for it.
Wow.
Yeah. This here is called a conch horn. This would move itself, feed itself, protect itself.
Crawl along the bottom of the ocean.
That's the part that's out from the first,
right,
out of the
right.
Shell.
So all of this comes off. This part here will be the sea phase. So, take this and pop it to the water. That'll get somewhere around. Now the part's point. We take these off and we give them to you as souvenirs.
Ah.
You clean the rest of that meat off, and then you can take it back with you. You can dip it in a bit of clear water if you choose to, keep it preserved. Maybe drill a hole and you can make a pendant or earring.
Cool! And dip it
this
in
is,
what?
This is
clear water.
This is
clear
called
varnish.
This is called a kung bobby.
The body.
Bobby.
Oh, okay.
Kung bobby.
Bobby. Oh, boobs!
Boobies!
The boobs! You take
this,
a lot off.
This belly of the conch.
Okay. So that's like the poo.
Well, that skin comes off. And you're just left with mainly white meat and red. Hmm. What's that?
This is what we have proper.
That's what.